For making bay leaf tea, you will require 2 cups of water, some milk, sugar, and 3 fresh bay leaves. In a pan, pour some water and add the bay leaves. Boil this mixture for 5 to 6 minutes while covering it with a lid. Turn off the flame now. Strain the leaves out and pour this mixture into a cup. Add sugar and milk as per your taste and enjoy.